Hi, welcome back to the GT4 tests. In this one I've taken another look at the Porsche Cayman, because I didn't really get the right feel of it in the first video. So, should I have some better grounds for comparison? Remember, it's myself from the Aston Martin, and that's the one we want to be. Let's look at this setup. Might not help, but anyway, then you had an idea of what I'm doing. So
you're taking a front right.
If you saw something that was completely wrong and you didn't know it, please leave a comment so I can get it fixed. Nice sound. Really, really nice sound. Ah! But I was faster than the Aston Martin before. So let's. Isn't it? Good morning. Pum 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 pum. Steer. That's gotta get fixed before racing. But it's fast. 3.98. Let's try another car. See you in the next one.